For more Bollywood gossips, hit the bell icon and never miss an update from Movies Adda. A couple of months ago, we had seen how Salman Khan had lovingly shared the picture of his pet dog, My Love, who was keenly watching his selfish song from his film Race 3. And today, once again, he has shared a loving pic of My Love. But today, the occasion was not quite happy. But a moment of parting, as she had breathed her last, and a bereft Salman took to Twitter to share a heartfelt parting message for his dear pet. He wrote, "My most beautiful, my love, gone today. God bless her soul." Now we all know that Salman adores his pets. And so today, as he shared this message with a picture of him kissing his dog, we too couldn't stop tears from flowing out. What about you? Do let us know by commenting in the section below. Karan Johar has indeed stood by his promise of unearthing some really scary and shocking skeletons. No wonder his choice of guests will give us a coffee kick. The season will be opening with some girl power, with Deepika Padukone and Alia Bhatt gracing the coffee couch. And then the father-daughter duo Saif Ali Khan and Sara Ali Khan too will be gracing the show. That's not all. We also got to know that step-siblings Arjun Kapoor and Janhvi Kapoor too would be brewing some coffee on the couch. Now after this, we have another interesting jodi coming up. So let's take a guess at who it is. Well, it is soon to be paired stars Varun Dhawan and Katrina Kaif, who will be working with each other in Remo D'Souza's dance-based film. In fact, the two have already shot for their episode, and host Karan has enticed us with a sneak peek of the two sitting candidly sipping coffee on the coffee couch. Wow! Now with such an interesting guest list, we are sure that Kejo will definitely unearth some really spicy and juicy tidbits. So this is one coffee cup that we would simply not dream of missing. What about you? Do let us know by commenting in the section below. Despite all hurdles and hiccups, Film Bharat commenced its shooting schedule in Mumbai in the month of July, after which the team moved to Malta to shoot for the second schedule. And now the entire team is in Abu Dhabi, where they are shooting for the third schedule for the film. As we all know that filmmaker Ali Abbas Zafar is quite particular about his locations, and so he has chosen to film a crucial scene at the Mezat border post. Now being very close to the Oman border, this post was not quite safe. But the UAE army has come out to support the cast and crew. So here we see how the UAE army stands guards as Salman Khan and Katrina Kaif shoot their parts. Indeed, this is a very great gesture by the UAE Army, and we are sure that with the collective efforts of the team, Film Bharat will indeed reach great heights. Hena?
Moment, and do you have any story about related that?
Of course, I support it. It's a very important and very serious matter. So I think we all should treat it very seriously. Because, you know, sometimes this movement can be misused. So we have to be very responsible. Every action that we do has a result which can affect some other people which probably are going through a very bad phase because of this. They are suffering a lot because of this. So we have to be very responsible when we go into this movement, you know. Yes, of course, I support it. I think women should speak. Women should come out and speak and say the truth. They should not be afraid. Even this movie, it's about this, about saying name and shame the, yeah exactly, the rapist, in our case, in our movie. But the same thing is happening with Me Too movement, right? So we have to take the responsibility for this. So it's a very serious matter. We don't have to make joke out of this. So it will be very unfortunate, slowly, this to become like a joke, to be misused. So we have to be very careful what we do because it's a very sensitive matter. People are suffering because of this a lot. So please be very responsible.
Yeah, what question over here?
The Me Too campaign has indeed unearthed some really dark secrets of the industry. And here we are hearing decade-old stories of sexual misconduct in the entertainment industry. And that too involving such bigwigs that it is tough to believe. After Nana Patekar, the world was shocked when Vinita Nanda and Sandhya Mridul accused Sanskari Babuji, Alok Nath, of sexual harassment. And now, although a certain segment of the industry prefer to keep mum and watch silently, there are some like Imran Hashmi who have come out and spoken in support of the victims. In this respect, Imran Hashmi has shared a tweet which read, "Sexual harassment cannot and should not be tolerated anymore. The guidelines need to be in place. We at EHF have taken a step to include the right clauses in our contracts where any gross misconduct of this nature will be looked into as legal violation. These are baby steps, but we need to start somewhere." Well, we definitely agree with Imran Hashmi's stand on this sensitive issue. What about you? Do let us know by commenting in the section. Time and again, the web reminds us of the gruesome incidents of domestic violence involving Salman Khan and Aishwarya Rai, who were a hot couple of the industry. And years ago, when Aishwarya would come to the sets with swollen eyes and had once hurt herself, everyone assumed that it was Salman who had beaten her up. Although at that time, Ash had maintained a stoic silence, years later she has cleared the air that Salman had never hit her, and all the rumors were just a fabrication of the media. Yes, recalling that incident, Ash states that she had slipped and fallen due to exhaustion, but she did not want to panic the industry and so she had kept mum. And now when her fans are trying to drag her name into the Me Too campaign, Ash deemed it right to come out and clear the air. So what do you have to say about this? Do let us know by commenting in the section below. We all know about the bitter manner in which the Hum Dil De Chuke Sanam couple Aishwarya Rai and Salman Khan parted ways. Since then, we have been hearing stories of Salman's violent temperament and how Aishwarya had been beaten up by him on more than one count. In a shocking interview, Ash had revealed that Salman used to often hit her, but fortunately, she had no visible scars on her face. But still, when she used to arrive on the sets, people would come to know the truth. Later, Salman too gave another shocking interview where he made light of the situation, claiming that he had only slapped Subhash Ghai in his lifetime and that issue too had been sorted out. Salman further claimed that if he would have really slapped Ash, then she would surely not be able to stand where she is. In the ensuing media frenzy, Ash used to maintain the stand that Salman and she had broken up for good. But Salman initially used to call it a short break. Then came a time when Salman had humiliated Ash's dad, after which she never went back to him. Although Salman did apologize to her later, things had gone too far and Aishwarya was gone from his life forever. Now, what do you have to say about this shocking love story? Do let us know by commenting in the section below.